Hello there, everyone, and welcome to the finale of LEGO Star Wars 3! In the last episode, we did the final bonus mission of the game, which was Hostage Crisis. And this episode, we're going to go to the epilogue and final level of the game, the Zelo Beast. So let's do this. Epilogue! The Zelo Beast. Countless Separatist droids have invaded the planet of Molustar, home of the bizarrely evolved Dug population. Okay then. The Republic sees an opportunity to test their new bomb, intended to destroy droids while leaving allied forces unharmed. So, the complete opposite of that one tank in stinking Defenders of Peace. That one episode. Anyway, yeah, let's go.
What are we on? Huh? I don't.
You're moving.
Okay then, so here we are at the final level of the game. And not gonna lie, this area with the lighting and everything reminds me of the stinking final level of Edda and Eddie the Misadventures. I don't know why, it just does, and that weirds me out for some reason. Because my gosh, that game was a stinking fever dream. Anyway, what we're gonna have to do is get in this cannon first of all before blowing it up, and Man, they're gonna blow it up for me, aren't they? Gosh dang it, droids. But yeah, what I was planning on doing was destroying that barracks, but that's not going to be the case, so I'm going to have to make a stinking cannon myself. If I get the stinking studs for it, gosh dang it. Okay, I'm going to have to do things the old-fashioned way, aren't I? Alright, I'm going to have to look at all the bases, see what we can do, and then go from there. Luckily, okay, yeah, I'm going to start off by destroying the stupid droid barracks, because gosh, I hate these things so much. You all know why I hate these things, because they were ruined. I don't know. They just messed me up a crud ton during this let's play. So might as well destroy these. Starting off, so hurry up, Anakin. Hurry. Thank you. Alright, now that that is out of the way, we're gonna be able to get enough stuff. Okay, Rex stinking died. Gosh dang it, Rex. Oh, hey, he's back. Hooray. Anyway, what I'm gonna do first is, okay, I cannot get the ATPs yet. Ah, that blows. Anyway, I'm just gonna have to go and use the good old cannon! Because there's nothing better to sink ships with than with cannon. Gosh, that's one of my favorite sinking Yu-Gi-Oh! Bridge quotes ever. Anyway, we're gonna destroy that first. I'm gonna go and hurry and collect all those studs, because man, I need them. Come on, gimme, 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 gimme. Thank you, game! Okay, now I have a lot more stuff to work with. And oh, we have an AT-AT? Sweet. Well, AT-TE. Awesome. Anyway, what I'm gonna do now is build the RX. Oh, wait for this to land. The reason why I'm building this is so I can deal with the stinking crud that is right over there. That thing, that stupid electrical thing, it's usually the death of many vehicles, and is the only thing that can actually destroy the ATTE aside from falling. So yeah, it's like top priority to get rid of that thing ASAP and stat. Anyway, now I'm gonna go destroy this ray shield. Perfect. Now I'm gonna go around and collect all the studs that it dropped. Thank you, game. And oh wow, I have a lot of studs. What the crud? That's awesome. Even then, wow, the stud cap for this, like the True Jedi limit for this one is kinda huge. What the crud? It makes sense because there's a lot of expensive structures around. But anyway, now I'm just gonna go and destroy this other droid barracks because you know, they're the wrecker of my vehicles, the things that always cause me to stinking, I don't know, not lose it, but it was like, make me mad every now and then. Anyway, now that that's destroyed, we gotta go deal with those shield generators, because wow, those are annoying. And thankfully an ATTE is nearby as well, so that'll be helpful for destroying the stinking silver cannon. So what I'm gonna do now is just hop out. No, I did not want to go into the ATTE, dang it. And I'm just gonna go in and destroy all of these droids really quick. Oh wait, I can actually just go around. And, you know what, I'm just gonna go and destroy that base really quick just because it's gonna give me a little bit of advantage. Just because it'll be another droid battalion that I will not have to deal with. And actually another vehicle I won't have to deal with as well. That's gonna be great. And it'll also give, you know, give me more stuff to work with. So yeah, might as well just go in and blow this up immediately because oh my gosh. This is going pretty well, not gonna lie. So now I'm just gonna go and collect all these studs that I dropped, and now I'm gonna go and build an ATAP over here and another barracks. Rocket clones, why not? Rocket clones are fun. So now I'm just gonna head back over. Oh wait, I can just use a speeder bike for now. Yeah, I'm just gonna go to Ponds. And just go over here, gonna get dropped out of that. But that won't matter, because as long as I deactivate this, everything will go smooth sailing from here. Perfect. That's been deactivated, so now what I gotta do, okay, thank you Rocket Clones for assisting. You guys are the greatest. Ah, crud, I lost my RX. All right, time to go back around. Actually, what I need to do first is actually just to stinking destroy that. Actually, wait. You know what? I actually don't need rocket clones for that. I got Rex. All I need to do is just make a new battalion of troops, and I'll be set. So let's do that. So, new battalion, blaster clones. Yeah, we're basically set now. All right, soldiers. You got one job and one job only. We need to destroy that ray shield ASAP. Let's move. That's my battle cry. But first of all, I actually wanted to get rid of the stinking ray shield, though. Shield generator? Boys, come here. All right, come on, soldiers. Perfect. Yeah, I need to get rid of this immediately just because, well, it's an annoying structure that I don't like too much. So yeah, that will be incredibly helpful. Hey, Attack of the Clones, hooray! Oh man. Okay, crud, I need to go and find those guys again. Guys, where'd you go? Guys, okay, there's the rocket clones. Yeah, I'm just gonna find my vehicles because that did work out, but I don't want to deal with that again. So, yeah, I need to find my vehicles! Hooray! So let's see. Okay, I'm gonna have to deal with that area as well because that's gonna be annoying. But first, I'm just gonna get into this cannon and destroy more droid vehicle, like another droid vehicle area, because that needs to go ASAP. Perfect. That's gone, so now we've got another area to work with, so... Oh, good, there's the RX! But, sadly, yeah! You see why I need to get rid of those? They're destroying my stinking structures, so, yeah, I need to go destroy those. Anyway, gonna bring in some more air support, bring in the RX. Wait a moment for this to drop down. Hurry up, buddy. Okay, crud, this is actually getting shot at. Oh, of course it's getting shot at by these guys. That's right, run, you cowards! Okay, anyway, now I'm just gonna go over here with the RX, stinking get shot, because gosh dang it, and use my lock-on on this, and goodbye! Okay, now I'm gonna have to go back over here, and I'm gonna have to call in another AT, AP, just because I need to, just destroy that other cannon, so that base will be, well, dysfunctional. And hurry up, please. That'd be amazing. Oh, sweet. That got moved out of the way. Hello, ATAP, old buddy, old friend. Let's go and wreck some crud. Oh, crud. I accidentally destroyed a speeder. Oops. Anyway, just gonna head down here now. Lock onto that. And get out. Thank you. Perfect. So now we're just gonna have to go and, okay, there's a ray shield right there, and I know what this leads to, so Yeah, we're gonna have to go in and be extremely careful of stinking lightning. Oh gosh. And now I'm gonna have to go and deactivate this. Oh crud, I just need to go over here and deactivate this now. Perfect. That's all I've got left to do. I got killed. But luckily, okay, I'm gonna have to keep my distance from this crud, or else I will stink and die. So yeah. Let's just keep our distance and just fire a lot. There we go. Perfect. That's out of the way now. So now we just need to get the RX. And then, well, we'll be done with the battlefield. So where is it? Vehicles, hello? Where are you? Mario, where'd you go? Alright, anyway, gonna go over to the tank now. Hurry it up. There we go. And get out of here, you stinking shield generator. You're the worst. And yeah, I'm just gonna go and collect all these studs again. Wow, these give so much studs. Dang, I kinda wanna destroy the other buildings, but it'll be fine. Okay, this is literally teetering on good and bad. That's not good. So let's make it good. Perfect. Now we have to take down the Zelo Beast. And this crutter is gonna basically wreck all of our structures. But as long as we build an RX tank, we will be set. Oh my gosh, all the studs. Yeah, I kind of want to see what'll happen if it just destroys a lot of crud. So I'll be back in a moment while I hopefully get the stinking super kit. Not super kid, true Jedi. So yeah, be right back. Hooray, we got the true Jedi on the last level. That's awesome. So now we're actually gonna go and, well, do the boss fight. So what we gotta do is, well, start building structures, I guess. And after that, we're gonna go and see what else we can do. So yeah, build that, okay, another cannon, because we can't get any small air support in this level, so we're gonna get stinking wrecked. And now we're just gonna have to keep moving. Oh gosh, all the stinking clones that have lost their lives in this fight already. Good lord. Alright, is there anything over here? No, I think I just need to go to the left now and find more bases. Because man, this fight is interesting. So let's go to the left. At least we got these cannons helping us out, even though I don't think they'll be able to do much right now. Hey, they're still trying their best. And that's what's awesome about the clones. No matter what, they'll always try. Anyway, I think we're almost there. Yep, okay, perfect. All right, sucker. It's time for you to get stinking wrecked by the RX tank. And in fact, we're just gonna build multiples. So here's another. Because we have the studs to stink and spare. Let's rock. All right, boys. This is going to be fun. All right. You're an RX tank. This is awesome. Like, I'm happy I'm able to actually build all of these. I mean, all right. Let's stink and rock. Okay. Ow. Boy, that hurt. Anyway, let's go take down this crutter now. So what I gotta do is just basically just focus my fire. That's all. We just need to focus on the collar. Come on, come on. Go down, buddy. Go down. There we go. Thought there would be more to that fight. I guess I was wrong. Huh. Anyway, we have zero tolerance for that guy. Man, I can't believe this Let's Play's already over. Because this Let's Play has just been so much fun. But hey, at least we ended things on a high note. Because hey, that last Battlefield segment, so much fun. Let's go continue. So guys, that is gonna do it for the LEGO Star Wars 3 Let's Play. I really hope you all enjoyed this Let's Play, because I had a stinking blast with this game. This is definitely like one of, if not my favorite LEGO games ever. And it's just so much fun, I'm so happy I got to experience this with you all. But yeah guys, thank you all so much for watching, it means the stinking world to me. Just knowing that, you know, people watch these videos and have a good time, that just, it means so much. And I'm happy that some of you guys have really enjoyed this Let's Play, because I've had a blast. Yeah, thank you all so much for watching, and I will see you all in the next Let's Play. Bye!